Hi, my name is Ranjit Singh Shubh. I play Tarkul Singh in The Black Prince. It's a character I play, somebody who's double my age. He's about 60 something in the film. So that was a nice transformation there. But he mainly plays the character where in The Black Prince, where Dilip Singh, he takes Dilip Singh back to his roots, and he's instrumental in taking him back to where he belonged in the first place.
Why do you think this story, historical though it is one that resonates so powerfully, it seems, with an audience in 2017?
I think the reason why it resonates still in 2017 is because, first of all, it's a story that hasn't been told properly yet. I believe that it's a story that needs to be told well, and I believe Kavi, the director, Kavi Raz, has done that really well. It's a story that I feel... It's a very universal story because it deals with raw emotions more than anything, and it deals with characters that have raw emotions, raw personalities, and that's the main thing, because I believe any filmmaking, piece of filmmaking, with any art, when there's emotions involved and when you're heavily relying on emotions, it will always connect with the global audience, no matter what time, 2017 or whichever year. It's mainly because of the emotions people will connect with it, and at the same time it's a history piece, so it's very educational for them as well.